The special counsel is looking at whether Mr. Trump tried to obstruct justice, the Washington Post says.